Yo, what's up, guys? It's Orange, or King Orange here, and today I am making a Fallout 4 video on the Alien Blaster location, and it's right here on the map near the, near the Oberland Station, and you have to be a certain level to get to get the weapon. You have to see it crash, and yeah, I'm sorry for the weather. Supposedly there's a radiation storm right now. What you have to do is you have to go north of it, and you see like this green blood thing for the alien, and you just want to like follow it over here, and it'll eventually take you into a cave. And yeah, you see how it goes inside the cave, and it takes you through that. Once you get inside the cave, you can kill an alien and get his blaster. He's right over there. Very weak, so it's pretty cool. And you could get the alien blaster pistol, and yeah, it's pretty good. There's a certain amount of ammo you can have for it, but there is an attachment, I believe, that it lets you put fusion cells into it, and that way you can find the ammo for it. But yeah, it has 100 fire rate. It does 50 damage, and it has 119 range. Accuracy is 73, and it only weighs 2.5, and it's very expensive. Like, it's worth a lot. So if you want, you can sell it. You get 301 ammo, so you could spend it on that. But if you ever run out, there's a certain attachment, I believe, that lets you turn this into fusion cells, so you could just get the ammo normally. So yeah, it's a pretty cool thing. There is a thingamajigger right next to it, a toolbox. You could collect whatever it has there. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like. If you want to subscribe, I do Black Ops 3 glitch videos. I do Black Ops 3 series, and I'm thinking about doing a Fallout 4 series, and I do Fallout 4 videos, like tutorials, maybe some glitches here and there. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, subscribe if you are new, and I'll see you guys in the next video.